Just moments ago, a statue of Mary McLeod Bethune was unveiled in the U.S. Capitol, making her the first Black American in the National Statuary Hall collection. The civil rights activist will represent Florida as a symbol of love and equality. In 1904, Bethune founded what is now known as Bethune-Cookman University.